This is the first stage of this Tour de France, and we're gonna do with the track team. And the first stage is Düsseldorf, Düsseldorf.
Hi guys, welcome to the briefing for this first stage. Today, there's a long time trial on the program. Unsurprisingly, victory should go to a specialist of the discipline. We can get into the top 10. That wouldn't be a bad performance. Good time trial to all of you.
Is this? We should be able to get in top 10, but yeah, we have to see. Is a state where Contador should just minimize his lose. Mathias Brendel could probably be the one who take a top 10 place. But we have to see. People are stressed. You want to make a good performance. We try to use Fellini. It's fairly good.
We have the last rider at the start of this individual time trial. He'll do his utmost to produce the best time. Come on, let's give him a hand.
Here we come. The route is almost all flat. Concentrate on your effort to manage your energy.
And it's so important to actually try. It's a very bad time.
Go, keep it up and stay focused so you're not short of energy at the end. We're into the technical portion with a sequence of bends. Keep a clear head. If the trajectory turns red, you've got to brake because you're taking too many risks. Second intermediate time check. Go! 2 kilometers left. One right bend, and it will be the last kilometer. Come on! Final kilometer! It's almost over!
Bad time, bad time. We tried to do a bit, of course. Yeah, we failed, we know. But what can we do about it? Nothing. But we didn't lose so much time. Report 8 seconds behind. Yeah, it's fine.